EA Games.
Challenge everything.
It's now June 1944. We hear that the enemy has ordered Rommel to fortify the shores of France with an Atlantic wall of steel and concrete. The Germans know we're coming. Hell, the whole world knows we're coming. Under the command of General Eisenhower, Allied forces are about to launch the biggest offensive in the history of modern warfare. Its codename, Operation Overlord. Word is we're landing troops, tanks and supplies on Normandy. Our first move in pulling Europe out of Hitler's fist. The assault's a few hours away now. More than seven divisions are gearing up to hit the beach. Eisenhower's already sent out bombers ahead to pound the bridges, railways, and fuel depots. Anything to cripple Nazi supply lines to the Atlantic War. No doubt the Germans expect us to hit the Atlantic Wall by sea. But the night before the dawn landing, our unit will parachute behind enemy lines. Along with the British 6th, we'll clear a path to move our army off the shore. The plan is to rendezvous with Allied troops from the beachhead, work our way back into France, and snuff out resistance along the way. God be with us. Sergeant Jack Barnes, June 5th, 1944.
you made it, Sergeant. Looks like most of the lads got scattered.
Tiger tank!
Bond!
Get on that artillery! Take out that tank!
Job, Sergeant.
Wilson, get Barnes here a weapon. Let's find some cover.
Mr. Foxhound, come in, Foxhound.
Foxhound receiving. Go ahead.
Jerry's scrambling to reinforce artillery divisions north of you. They're utilizing a bridge in your area, held by a Colonel Hildebrandt. Your mission is to eliminate the Colonel and destroy that bridge. Reports indicate the span is heavily defended, but your orders are to succeed at all costs. Over.
Roger that. Over and out.
Sergeant, you're on point. Let's move.
Let's keep our eyes peeled for enemy artillery.
You're with me. Wait for my order.
Fire!
Sergeant, get a demolition charge on this flak cannon. Set the charge and rejoin the rest of the squad outside. Can't get a better vantage point of the bridge. Follow me.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
Thank you.
Sergeant.
Look alive!
Private Wilson will go scout the bridge. You take out the 88 down there. I'll provide covering fire from here. Wait for my signal before attacking. Move out. Work, Sergeant.
I wasn't able to make it to the bridge, but I found another way across the river. Follow me.
Getting close. Hold your fire! Good work. Let's move out. We'll never get past that tank on foot. Man that 88 in the field. I'll draw the tank into your line of fire. Shot, Barnes! Let's blow up this 88 and get to the bridge! Very well, Sergeant. Let's blow that bridge.
Blinde,
she's...
Hello! then I'm in deep for kind of extra calamir.
Charges and we'll blow this thing!
Winter has settled in for a long stay. Hitler has thrown all his troops into a major offensive through Belgium, right where he started this lousy war 4 years ago. Our orders came down from General McAuliffe. We're to hold the Bastogne line in the Ardennes Forest. Even back home in North Dakota, I've never felt such cold. It's tough on the front lines. The boys are short on ammo and food. There aren't even enough winter coats to go around. Every day the odds look worse. But the word surrender has never entered our heads. Or as Colonel Abrams put it, they got us surrounded again. The poor bastards. Sergeant Jack Barnes, December 1944.
Listen up, guys. Way past our line now. German supply depot is a half mile up the road. Stay sharp.
Thank you.
Okay, Sergeant. Here's the sticky bombs. You take out the artillery as we go.
You need to blow that tank! There's the depot! Let's take it! Your eyes peeled, Barnes. We're not just gonna waltz out of here with their supplies. Keep that truck covered.
This is the best and worst cup of joe I've ever had. Don't know how the crowd stomached this stuff.
You ought to try their cigarettes.
A toast to Sergeant Barnes. Thanks for the weapons and the chow. Hey, Shaney, how ticked do you think Jerry's gonna be when they hear their supplies got hijacked?
Lead the way! Barnes! Weber's hit! Hang on a second!
I've done all I can for him. Let's go!
Here! Hold the line! Hold the line!
Find a bazooka! Don't let that tank get through! Infantry, left flank!
All right, boys. It's now or never. Brown, you go left with Foster, Drake, and the others. Hatcher, you're on that 30 caliber. Take Benson, Verona, and a small squad and hook right over the pass. Barnes, you and I'll take a squad straight up the middle. Find cover and wait for my signal.
Thank you.
Sergeant Barnes! Sergeant, clear this church! Let's go! Sergeant Barnes, over here! Clear out this hotel, Sergeant! I'll cover the front!
Move it up!
Nice job, son. We sure gave him one hell of a Christmas present. Barnes, get on that double A and put a hole in that bird. Sergeant. Now let's pack it up and get out of here.
Although the enemy has taken a beating on most fronts, they refuse to end the war quietly. This suits the Russians just fine. Georgi Zhukov, the Soviet general, is planning a major offensive to crush Berlin itself. Our side will back them up with air cover and ground support to the west. Once the Reds roll their T-34s across the Oder River and into Berlin, I doubt they'll leave much standing. From what we've heard, the Soviets have their own heavy axe to grind with the fatherland. Something about 20 million dead. It's no longer a question of if the Germans are defeated. The question is when. Sergeant Jack Barnes, April, 1945.
Думаешь, сегодня будет нашим днем?
Кто знает, Сталин хотел взять Берлин еще в прошлом месяце.
Да ему все равно, сколько нас здесь поляжет.
Ты видел новые Т-34-ки?
Ребята говорили о них.
Серега сказал, что он уже водил.
Правда, что ли?
Наверное, въехал в стену.
One of your planes went down inside city. See if the pilot arrive and get paper security. We stay here.
Let's go. is Captain Monroe. If you're reading me, we need you to destroy the far bridge. Repeat, destroy the far bridge. There's a panzer division trying to flank our position, and the only way we can hold them back is to drop that span into the river. Out. Waiting for those documents. Get back here ASAP. Godspeed, Sergeant. Over and out.
The fall of Berlin was a bloody nightmare of house-to-house combat. The Soviet losses were staggering. But from the moment Red soldiers raised their flag over the Reichstag, the Allies had sealed Germany's fate. The long war for Europe was over. Adolf Hitler, who had promised 1,000 years of pain, lay dead in his bunker. Soon they'll draft and sign the usual treaties, award their medals and campaign ribbons, build their memorials, but mourning the countless dead. That won't end in our lifetime. And to the generations that follow, I offer the hope and prayer that somehow we find our way to a lasting peace. Sergeant Jack Barnes, May 1945.